you know, the drunken driving thing, you know, and it's all cut down again, and you know, and you know, there's this police, you know, they were out watching this pub one night, and they were sitting, you know, for after closing time to see, because they had heard rumours that there were people actually drinking and driving, and so they watched the whole thing, and just about half an hour after closing time, this boy came out of the pub, right now, taking the two sides of the car park. Eventually, I get over to this car, and there he was. I got a key out and inside two or three keys, and eventually got the door open. The door open, he fell in, straightened himself up, you see, and put on a seatbelt and on, put it about, and he got the car started, you see, and the boys, oh, we have him. So they kind of do him in private property, a car park, so we'll follow him. See, a man drives out the gate in a squad car behind him. A man drove up a road, he never crossed a white line, he never made a mistake, he indicated, he braked, he done everything, he never made a mistake. And the boy says, he hasn't done anything, we can't pull him. We seen him getting into the car, we'll pull him. So when they pulled him, the policeman went over and he says to him, he says, I see your license, your man says, certainly. He says, what's your name? He says, Richard Jenkins. He says, what do you do? He says, I'm a professional decoy. Ha, ha, ha.